All right, my name is Jordan. We're out here today at the Durham Rod and Gun Club for the traditional archery shoot. I'm shooting a 50-pound Black Widow PCHX, pow ferro wood on the riser, spalted maple on the limbs. I'm shooting Easton Axis 5mm, iron will, 25 grain collars, 50 grain inserts, and 125 grain points. And I am shooting a Safari Gear split finger tab.
I'm Chris, 2023 Maine Traditional Archers shoot in Durham. I'm shooting a Bear 48 Super Mag with 500 grain carbons, 125 grain field points.
I'm Clint. I'm shooting a Bear Montana, 35 pounds, 500 grain carbons, 125 grain field points.
Hey, my name's Justin, shooting a Bear Montana, 35 pound, bought from Three Rivers Archery, and Easton Carbon Legacy, and back quiver from Three Rivers Archery, basket quiver.
Nice. That's a good one.
Good shot.
Yeah.
Nice shot, Clint. Nice shot.
It was decent.
It's fine.
Right in front of his paw.
Spanking for sure.
What are they making that out of, concrete?
I'm going to have fun finding that arrow.
Good shot, Clint. Just under it. Nice. We're in. That's still in the box.
It was in the spine.
Yeah. That's what he said.
See, you...
Pulled the string back.
It's the one talking about loose tips.
I'll go first. First sacrificial arrow.
Sacrifice is appreciated, Father. Thank you.
For your sacrifice. In between the belly and the tray, that's where I figure. That's where I figure a lot of people were going to lose
about
3 them.
3 feet up above him.
I say most people are probably going to lose arrows, not the great ones. I hate to say it, but I am the Highlander.
Your heritage is showing this day. Oh.
Here's the one. Just chose it.
We don't have to look for his arrow.
Nice. Well, I hit one.
Nice.
Nice. That was a good shot. Nice.
I
Ooh. Now as you want to go. So my draw line shortens over. Good shot, Clint.
Wait, is your tip tight?
Hey, wait, is your tip tight? What happens when you have a loose tip?
You hit the ribbon.
I guess my tip wasn't tight.
Yeah, I was going to say.
I did see, Chris, the last second that ribbon blew right out in front of your arrow.
It was definitely the wind.
It didn't blow out far enough.
Good shot.
Nice. Oh, let's see. I'll roll the dice through the ribbon here. A little far back, but...
Bell always tells me aim for the paw.
Make him limp. She's ruthless.
That's dead center.
Oh, we're done. No, go ahead. Go pick up the arrow. See what happens.
Right over the trees.
And everything in the morning is soaking wet. Okay, bonus shot on the mosquito. If you miss, you lose 5 points. It's on foam. Right through the ear, Clint. Mm. That's a dead pig.
Believe it or not, I was actually aiming for the head.
I don't believe it.
I was, I swear.
Nice. Be a spine. Shoot right from the tree. Try and keep it.
I'm gonna do something here.
Say, all three of us have hit it so far, Chris.
I'm going to do this and then I'm going to send it to you.
Where's your stabilizer? You don't have a stabilizer on that?
No, I must have left it at home. Nice. Right where I wanted it.
Now.
That's a good shot.
Thank you.
I got that in slow-mo.
Good
way
to shoot. Yep.
Nice.
Bullseye. Nothing like thinking positive, son.
That's right.
Everyone gets a trophy.
Yeah, everyone gets a trophy.
Bullseye.
Right over the net.
Another trophy.
A little high.
Knock the target over.
It's in there.
Where are you shooting from? Right here?
Yep.
Again, same area.
That was tricky. Right through the brush. On that rack cone, huh?
Yeah, I think that was a pretty fun shot, that first.
Yeah.
Shooting right through the
brush. Yeah.
You're raising the bar, my friend. Good shot.
I gotta get one on the coyote. You know.
Nice. Good shot. Figures I gotta follow you guys doing that.
We can probably split our arrows.
Right in the spine.
Barely over the lead.
Nice. That's a 10 ring right there.
You lose an arrow, you're walking home.
It's a far walk. I don't think Tara will come get me.
Nice.
Nice shot, son.
That's in there. That's Wyans. I'll go standing.
Sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, I guess we won't have to drop to, I thought at first we'd have to drop to a knee on that one.
I think you could.
Good soil.
Good. Nice. Good shot, Clint. Is there two targets?
Yeah, there's a deer right there.
Oh, okay.
Missed the second one.
That's all right. Oh, I see it now. Oh, bummer. Take a knee for the wolf, I guess.
Dead deer.
That's in there.
A little low, but I'll take it.
That was a good one.
Perfect.
Nice.
Fail.
Woo! Right off of that hemlock.
Yeah.
Nice.
Was it the same way you shot or the same way I shot?
I don't know which one.
Did you go through the thin, thin one or the thicker?
I don't know. Nice shot.
Good shot. Awesome.
You're not shooting for score, so.
Better.
Whatever.
That was closer.
Closer, yeah.
A lot of shooting.
Yeah. That was good.
Thank you.
You still haven't missed a shot.
I did.
Wait, you did? Gopher. Oh, you did miss the gopher.
I missed the gopher.
You're trying. Best shot of the day. Yeah.
Aim for the branch, not the bear.
There you go.
Dead center.
There you go.
Bullseye.
What I like is a positive thinker.
Everyone gets a trophy.
Everyone gets a trophy.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna find that arrow, Dad.
It's back there.
You'll find it.
Oh, no burgers.
You missed on purpose. You'd be like, yay, two Chris.
Without a stabilizer, too.
That was about that far from the tree.
Well, that means it's a good hit.
Yeah, it was very close.
Oh, it is close.
I like that sound.
Cool sound.
Karma.
Did you feel that wind pick up?
That's karma.
Got bad. Almost,
that was a draft.
It almost blew me over.
Watch me biff it epically. Take that. That's a dead bird.